Then at that point, you're not dealing with these guys. You're dealing with guys with tear gas launchers. These guys just kind of hang on to you for dear life. Tear gas launchers mean serious business.
Complain to the police on rape.
Okay.
He likes to scream out, yeah.
You only got 490 seconds to go.
What's that like?
I don't know. It's like 4 or 5 minutes. There's tags across the street from you, too. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Now things get fun. Because instead of just dealing with guys jumping on you, you gotta deal with the clouds coming at you. Run! You jump.
Ooh. I thought he couldn't hit me when he was on.
He can. The typical cop can't seem to aim at a moving target. He just got gassed, bro. They don't even try and detain you. They just want to kill you. That's the thing I find amusing about this.
Oh, come on.
That's when you hit the boots, dude. Turn left, turn left, turn. Oh, boy. No, left. Your other left.
My other left?
That way. No. Get up on that. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Up there, up there. See, they can't aim up. They're like dogs. They can't look up. Across the street, there's stuff for you to tag. And, oh, no, go further down and get the red can. That destroys your health.
Yeah, I could probably use that.
Oh, Nishima. Tag it. Up. Down. Whirly right. Oh, ho. Come on. Up. Down. Twirly right. Something doesn't have seen it done before a couple times already.
Yeah, over there. Over
there. Up, down, twirly right. Yeah. Get a lot of cans on you.
Right now.
Yeah. Don't. Yep. I like how hitting the spray button halts you immediately. Twirly right. Ooh, red cans. Nice. Oh, that was a blue can. Still nice. Yeah. Careful now. Cops can get you down here.
Yeah, I know.
What's up the tag?
Run! Fire!
Jump! Fire. Oh, hitting the boost! Ooh, you can tag on Ishima. But that's not easy. Fire. Whoa. You just made them angrier. They will gas themselves to do it. And get up next to them. Left. There you go! Does that not feel good?
That
to
does
tag
feel
him?
Good.
Oh, what are you doing?
This is like Tony Hawk.
I know, exactly.
I love this.
Oh, no. Now, they can gas you up there, but they can't gas you when you get that last couple inches up.
Where were you going?
I don't know.
There was an arrow 2 seconds ago.
Well, the map. Well, the blue arrows are the get the hell out of here arrows.
Yeah, that was one of those.
What's that way? Left.
A barrier. And there's
there,
a barrier.
There's a barrier.
And up and up there.
Turn up there, there's nothing.
Yeah. Barrier.
That's a barrier.
Later on, you get access to that in later levels. Yeah. Pull up your start menu.
Yeah. All right. Your start button's
okay.
Really stuck.
You're there. So you got to go on the other side of the map. There's three tags. There's one tag left, and it's right there.
Oh.
And that big one, no, wait, sorry, that's Onishima, that's your tag.
I need one more tag.
Yep, one more tag, and you got 300 seconds. Back to game!
I know, got it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
No!
Just go up the stairs. Go to the right, right here, right here, right here, go back. Right there. Fix your camera as you're walking through the corners. Keep going that way. That way. Yep, yep, yep. Keep going. There.
Ha.
Up, down, twirly right.
Down.
Twirly right.
Twirly right.
Woo! Probably gonna be engine.
Engine.
Oh, we called that.
That was nitro last time.
Yeah. Remember what you were doing last time.
This is the best game to come out. This was a good game.
Oh, here he comes again.
Crazy Head Man.
Jet Set Radio!
No.
The GG Garage is just jumping with frogs. Wonder who did it? You know it takes some Benten show. They won't eat anything without additives and chemicals.
Including frogs.
These are food for them. Then that Frankenstein booty. They sell software to pay for their spray can. Right on, brothers. Word is, last month's big blackout was their work. Look out. Get these guys mad and there's no cable for the kids.
Let's go piss them off.
Huh?
Let's go piss them off.
Yeah, I mean, who likes cable?
Wait, was it?
I don't care about kids and their cable. We just live in a garage.
Wait, was it them?
Yeah.
No, I think they let loose the frogs in our garage.
I like the frogs, though. What if you like frogs? That's a bad prank.
Really?
I think you should, more often than you want to try it out.
No, I just want to show you something. Especially for this, if it's here.
The Arteon Loco.
Oh, it's not here. No! Okay, it's not here.
We could create one.
It would take us another, right?
That would take that long.
Oh, it'll take it. It'll be easy.
It'd be way too long.
Alright, let's create an Arteon graffiti.
Really fast.
You're watching real Rowan fast. Television Network.
Create new graffiti. Make a small one, start with.
Alright. Why
left.
Is it not working? Oh.
Eng.
Huh?
ENG for English. Then go to JPN for Japan.
And arrow for arrow.
I don't know. What if RTN wants to expand to Japan?
Well, we'd probably use English next. Unless you want to do paint. Alright. Right trigger to spray.
Oh.
And it's not the most intuitive system.
Let's paint the bottom black. Alright.
Just use the, choose your color.
Alright.
You can also change the layer. So you can spray on top of the letters.
Yeah. Alright, check this out.
This
custom made RTN logo sucks.
Yeah,
it's stuck on.
Well, you're the one putting pink on it.
Nah, okay. Hit B.
Not letting me be out.
Oh, I know. Hippie.
Wow, alright.
B, you hippie.
You hippie.
Did you just call me a hippie?
Yes.
B, do it!
Keyboard. Next. There you go. Hit A. Begin to manipulate. And when you're done, hit next.
I like that.
Hit A?
Yeah.
Next. Now choose your... Okay. Go over one. You can change the scale. Hit A. Then you can change the scale with the up and down. Hey, when you're done, roll over and rotate it. Select the lens for distortion. You might need to go back. Oh, here, if you go far right, you can just go back to scale and fix it. So, again, for that one, bring it back. Bring it back now, y'all. And you can go over far right and change the texture. There's about 256 of them to choose from. Some of them are truly disgusting. Some of them make your image unintelligible. I like it because they're just like number 50 and
like
56 or something like that. No, 58's not bad. That's bad.
There you go.
Really?
Save it if you're done. Yes! Expansion socket one.
Alright, so is that my new graffiti?
That's your. Oh no, you have to select this. You can go select from the list, go down to E, or hit A. Choose small, go down to E, and.
All right.
That's what your small tags are gonna be now.
Alright, we'll make
hit
a bigger
start
one
to go
later.
Back to the garage.
Yeah. our next mission. We are going to tag RT on all over every link.